Hey, this is Nilton Neves, and you're watching my first hand. So much love and respect for San Bernardo. That skate park teaches me how to skate, basically. You can see the skate park's under construction right now. Just to respect this spot, they never tore down the snake run and the tri-ball. San Bernardo is just a gnarly skate park. This makes you understand trainings better. And makes you understand skating corners too. That's one of the most beautiful things to do once you're a skater, right? Like not skate just back and forth, skate corners. And San Bernardo just teach me how to do that. I believe San Bernardo is one of the most important places in my life. It's just like, was a blessed be able to grow up skating a place like that. I spent many days over there when I was a kid. And that place offers you whatever type of skateboard you want.
Flow sagrado como sonho de Morfeu na briga, desafio mitos, revirando manuscritos como filósofo desanimado. MCs trocam de lado como atravessando ruas. Que rima é essa sua? Minha é rara. Conversão de cada linha pra moeda mais cara. Tento amá-las como um magnata centenário. Eu tenho vários lugares pra visitar, chucros pra me xingar, mas eu vou continuar. Até que a tinta acabe, até que o mundo acabe, até que o povo saiba que há muito mais que raiva em cada nota musical. Escute, é rap nacional, mas eu sou internacional, classe econômica, do calçadão de Santa Mônica. A praia de armação, chinelo e meia, tipo um mexicano insano, ouvindo um som, fazendo um som. Quem tem o dom, presta atenção nunca nos rótulos que criam, pras rimas que faço. Inovação e consciência.
It's just amazing to be able to skate the skate park after all these years, you know? In the skate park of San Bernardo, I'm never gonna forget. Next day we went to a skate park called São Caetano do Sul. We went there to meet my friend Taro Binha. He's just one of the most special skaters from Brazil. He's just gnarly. He's just a natural skater. What? 10 years ago, I used to spend like months over there, 6 hours a day, every day. That skate park has been changing a lot. They changed all those other ramps, but the spine and the quarter pipe is still exactly the same as when they opened the skate park, right? We are skating those trainings like 10 years ago, you know, like kids, you know, and right now, it's just super nice to be doing that again. Life to get together with one of the most special friends, session the same training as we did once we are kids. We grow up, still celebrating skateboard, you know? That's what skateboard is about, man. Just have fun and skate with your friends, man.